of going there and finally get there or only dream of it. But Hawaii is a grand place to go. Back in the 70s, there was all kinds of songs coming out that were fun for the kids, the teenagers, and the young people. One of those songs was done by Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young, and it was called Wasting on the Way. What that means to us is not what you think. It means we're having a good time as we travel through this Polynesian road. We're going to take you there with the Makaha Sons version of Wasted on the Way.
Thank you.
passing on what I know and what I learned when I was very young. I fell in love with the hula. More importantly, I fell in love with the culture because those people moved here from the islands. So I grew up with them all around me. There were many songs that I did when I was little, but this was not one of them. This is one of the cutest songs I've heard. You're going to see the cutest little people dance it and simply let them tell the story of Oni Oni Air.
Thank you. moika, wala. Hepa kika, hepa he, e maika indei. Ahe nani la, ke hondei. Ahe nani ma.
Waikiki.
woman that danced a beautiful song called the Hawaiian Wedding Song. She wore at that time a beautiful white fringe skirt, long and beautiful, and I used to stand next to her just so I could touch it. Well, years down the road, I was able to get my own white fringe skirt and any other color we wanted. So what we did was we invested in a few colors. Well, our salute goes to those who serve in the military, because back in the day, many of them saw a lot of hula girls. Well, there was a gentleman that helped out the military, and this gentleman was also so key in Hawaii's fame. Does anybody know who Elvis is?
Thanks, you so much.
Now, we're not going to tell anybody how I know him. Woo, he wore me out. Is that something? Ladies and gentlemen, that's Joel. He helped us out with our sale a few weeks ago for the Pearl Harbor Parade. Let's have a nice hand for Joel Marr. Remember those Tahitians that landed in Hawaii? Here they are once again. Thank you. invited to the Pearl Harbor Memorial Parade in Hawaii, and that was a real shock. And I know it's been the word and the buzz and all that, but I was very shocked when I got that email, and we accepted. I accepted before I knew what it took, and I've never done fundraising and all that. 40 was the minimum. We've got over that, but I'd like to say that we appreciate everybody who's been helping us to get us there for this 3-day wonderful and memorable time. More importantly, I think it's important we remember why. In this audience tonight, we have no clue if there are, but could we bring the lights up and all the Marines, the vets, any veteran, please stand up.
Somehow that before the rise, the sun fades away.